On that note, we're gonna take a break. If you guys have never heard this song, it's called. But you know what? And this is like. Have you ever heard "Emergency Room" by Rihanna featuring Akon?
Is that a video?
It's a new song. It just came out a couple of weeks ago. It's called "Emergency Room," and
well,
kind of like. I know. I feel really bad playing this right now, but. I liked the song before this thing happened, and that's why I wanted to share
it. I like it now that I've heard the name.
If you guys haven't heard it, go on to IMDb and go on to Google, whatever. It's called Emergency Room, Rihanna featuring Akon. Check this out. We will be right back, people, after this.
I was picking up your clothes in the closet. I was about to throw your jeans in the washer. Till I saw a piece of paper saying Tasha. I gotta say, I found this a bit shocking. It's some receipts here to say you went shopping. You bought some Nike shoes, but why you buying stockings? Boy, how could you lie to me? Thought you would die for me. I'm not accepting another apology. After 3 years, I'ma let it go. You gon' be in the emergency room. I'm standing by your bed, so tempted to pull out your ID. You gon' be in the emergency room. I'm fighting with myself, I can't hurt you even though you hurt me. You gon' be in the emergency room. Trying to call a nurse, but nobody can help you now. Now you see you try to live without me. Now where's your heartbeat? Flat line on the EKG. Well, I was home late at night watching TV. Got a call from a girl saying RiRi. Saw your man in the club, I thought he was out of town doing business, said that he'd be back in 3 weeks. Now I'm mad, sitting in the kitchen getting sad, looking at your pictures.
Boy, how could you lie to me? Thought you would die for me. I'm not accepting another apology. After 3 years, I'ma let it go. Tempted to pull out your ID. You gon' be in the emergency room. I'm fighting with myself, I can't hurt you even though you hurt me. You gon' be in the emergency room. Trying to call a nurse, but nobody can help you now. Let me see you try to live without me. Now where's your heartbeat? That line on the EKG.
I did you wrong, girl. Had a bunch of numbers in my phone, girl. But we've been in this relationship too long, girl, for you to be listening to your silly home, girl. It's better gone, girl. Now, baby, think about it. Everything we do, they gon' read about it. Put it on the radio and TV outlet. Do you wanna see a picture in that paper? You know them haters. You hear that 808? The drum, that's my heartbeat. I'm going numb. I say Rihanna. Feeling stressed. I'm going under cardiac arrest.
You gon' be in the emergency room. I'm standing by your bed and so tempted to pull out your ID. You gon' be in the emergency room. I'm fighting with myself, I can't hurt you even though you hurt me. You gon' be in the emergency room. Trying to call a nurse, but nobody can help you now. Let me see you try to live without me. Now where's your heartbeat? Flat line on the EKG.
And that was Emergency Room, Rihanna featuring Akon again, you know, because of what we're talking about. Rihanna just came on Emergency Room in some type of way about playing that. And you know what? I'm trying to be very serious about this because this is a very topic that's very, very serious.
You didn't have to play that song.
And no, but it's a hot song, though. It's a really hot song.
There was so many songs you could play over that one.
It's new and it's hot, but you know. My foot in my mouth right now, so I'm kind of like gonna end it there.